Brooke Gray with a throw to first to get the out.